So this property I've been mowing for about 4 or 5 years now. It's a great little property. We've got this front section that we do, and then there's the lakeside as well. As you notice, I am wearing my rain pants. It was rainy in the morning, so I had not taken them off yet. You can see it's sunny out now, but the grass was super wet. But anyways, I was wearing them just to, I don't know why I didn't take them off, but I like to have my rain gear with me whenever I am cutting lawns. Just in case I get stuck in the rain and we have to finish a lawn. I hate being wet when I am working, so I make sure I got all my rain gear in the car. Let me know in the comments below, guys. Do you guys cut lawns in the rain? If you do, do you take your rain gear with you? I personally just like to have it with me no matter what happens. So, anyways, guys, right now the lawns are super green. We've got lots of rain. It's September now, so the lawns are growing quite nicely. This lawn we actually cut at the end of August, but it's a super nice lawn. We do fertilizing for this customer, so we fertilize in spring and fall for him. You can see I'm picking up branch, and then we also do his spring and fall cleanup, which is fantastic to have customers like that where you get to do all their work for them. As well, this customer is only about 5 minutes from my house, if that, so it's another nice close lawn to my house. And you can see I'm using the Walker B on this. I honestly love the Walker B. It is my favorite lawnmower that I've ever used. It's so versatile. It does everything we need.